They say the Federal Executive Council, FEC, on Wednesday don't say they go torchlight wahala when they say the nation power sector they face to boost electricity supply across the country. The Minister of Power, Malam Saleh Maman Ichowodisian, as he talked with State House talk people for waiting come out from the council meeting, when Mr. Oga President Muhammadu Buhari sit down as Oga for the presidential villa, Abuja. Maman Wembe say in a lack of effective distribution system, they cause wahala for the value chains. He said Nigeria fee generate 13,000 megawatts of electricity and transmit only about 7,000, but they fee only distribute 3,000 megawatts of the total generation. The minister contact said the federal government ready to torchlight the power challenge them, as a minister does submit recommendation and solution to the wahala, give the council, may they look am well up.